It was very exciting, you know, to be back on, like you said, on Major League Mound and compete. I wanted to stay calm and take it all in. And, you know, yeah, definitely had some issues in the game today, but overall, you know, exciting.
You look at that second, you ran into a little bit of trouble there. Can you just, what was happening in that second inning with your stuff that led to the trouble?
Y como vimos, el único problema para ti vino en ese segundo inning. ¿Qué pasó en ese inning que se te complicaron las cosas?
No tuve buen comando de los lanzamientos. Conectaron buenos batazos y eso fue el error que pude cometer. Además de eso, hice mucho lanzamiento, que no pude reducir los picheos ya que tenía poco lanzamiento. Y ellos pudieron hacer buen ajuste y conectar los batazos.
Yeah, definitely. On that second inning, ran into trouble there. My command wasn't as sharp, specifically in that inning. Left a couple pitches there, and they were able to connect. You know, and I think those were the key mistakes for me in that second inning. I also made too many pitches. You know, being the first outing, you don't have that many pitches, and I threw don't know exactly how many, but definitely threw a lot of pitches in that inning, and it, something that I don't want to do, you know, I want to be economical when I can.
What will you take away from this outing?
Y entendiendo, verdad, que las cosas no salieron como tú querías, pero ¿qué te llevas de como experiencia de esta salida?
Bueno, las cosas no salieron como que se quería, pero nada, seguí haciendo ajustes para el próximo juego. Aún faltan muchos juegos. Lo más importante es que estoy en salud, me siento bien y seguí enfocado en lo que tengo que hacer para la próxima salida que me quedan.
Yeah, definitely things did not work out the way I wanted them. And now just make a couple adjustments and focus on the next outing.